And a new fire burning tonight. The Lowline fire is burning between Gunnison and Crested Butte. The Lowline fire was reported this morning. It's at about 20 acres in size. Officials say no structures are threatened, but the Gunnison Regional 911 Center has called for the mandatory evacuation for people in the Mill Creek drainage west. Lightning is believed to be the cause of this fire.